A woman from Bethlehem is facing several charges, police say, for hitting a man on the sidewalk with her SUV, then turning around and trying to hit him again. Lehigh Valley authorities say it all started with an argument between a man and a woman. 34-year-old Crystal LeGrand now faces charges including assault and reckless endangerment. The man suffered some injuries from being hit, but right now authorities are not releasing any more details. Katie Johnston, CBS Philly.